guys, welcome back to our channel. Welcome back to another favorites. Oh my god, the year is literally coming to an end. November favorites pe aa gaye, December bas chalu hone wala hai. I'm very nervous. I don't know, I have very odd feelings about this year. But nevertheless, let's get started.
Okay, so starting off with makeup favorites as usual. So I surprisingly have two eyeshadow palettes and that I got from India, okay? So both of them are from the brand called as Nika K. You can find it on Nykaa, Amazon, I think. And these ones retail for 599 rupees originally, but I got them on a flat 50% discount. Oh. So 300 for each, which I think is insane. It's a 9 shade eyeshadow palette. So I have two shades. The first one is Birthday Cake, which is a colorful eyeshadow palette. So it has a lot of bright colors in here. And the second one that I have is called as Autumn Spice, which is a neutral palette with like browns and golds and stuff. So if you are a beginner, you can go with this, and they have a lot of different shades as well. And Nika K you can find on discounts very easily, so you all should definitely check it out because their pigmentation is bomb. I haven't found an eyeshadow palette which is this inexpensive and such good quality. Like the shimmers and everything are also really nice. I'll just swatch a shimmer shade for y'all so that y'all can see. Can you see how reflective that is? Like, it is so pigmented. It is so good. It's so smooth, very easily blendable. So y'all should definitely check it out.
For me, unfortunately, I do not have any makeup because maine last makeup kab kharida tha, mereko wo bhi yaad nahi hai. But I do have a skincare product, and this is the Minimalist Hyaluronic Acid Serum. I know there has been a lot of controversy about this brand, but I still wanted to try a hyaluronic acid because dry skin ke liye hyaluronic acid bahut zyada acha hai. It really hydrates your skin, and that is the reason I wanted to try this. The MRP of this was 599. Maine Amazon se liya tha, so I remember getting some discount on it also, which was really good. I honestly really like the serum. For me, it is literally like itna sara hydration. I cannot believe itni smooth lagti hai meri skin after using this. I am already, you know, halfway there. I have been using this so regularly, and I really like the product. I don't know much about the brand, but this product is really a win-win for me.
Now talking about my skincare favorite, I have the Coco Soul Nourishing Body Lotion. This is how it looks like, and I haven't used a lot of it, but jitna I've used na, I've literally fallen in love with it. So abhi thode bahut winters, like not exactly winters, but dry hone lag gaya skin, and I love a good moisturizer for my body, but it doesn't have to be heavy or greasy or tacky or anything of that sort. And initially when I saw the texture, like when I felt it on my hand, I was like, oh my god, this is gonna be a heavy moisturizer. But once when I applied it, it feels like butter. Firstly, it smells of coconuts, so it smells as if you are in Goa, trust me. And the consistency is so nice. It's not sticky. This retails for 849 rupees for 200 ml of the product, and pura winter season to isme nikal hi jayega aaram se. You don't need a lot because it's thick, so it lathers like really nicely. So all in all, this is a really good body moisturizer, body lotion, and I absolutely love it. You all should check it out.
The next product which I have is a hair mask. This is by a brand called as Saint Botanica. Again, a quite famous brand these days. So this is their biotin and collagen hair mask. Itna bada dabba hai. This was, I guess, a little expensive. Again, I got this from Amazon. It was around 1,200 rupees. But again, discount mein mila tha. If you guys can see, khatam ho gaya pura. It's empty actually. It is a
Exactly.
खाली है फिर भी देखो इसकी स्मेल बहुत अच्छी
है. It smells like mograss.
यूजुअली सब अपने एंड्स में ही करते हैं वेरी ऑब्वियसली, बट आई वॉज गेटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ डैंड्रफ बिकॉज आई हैव वेरी ड्राई स्कैल्प एंड इची स्कैल्प. तो मैंने इसको अपने स्कैल्प पे भी लगाया था, एंड गाइज माई डैंड्रफ Vanished. My dandruff has literally vanished after using this. When I do is I wet my hair and apply my हेयर मास्क पहले एंड देन आई गो फॉर अ शावर, आई शैम्पू माई हेयर एंड देन आई कंडीशनर इट, दैट्स इट. सो मेरे पास ऑलरेडी हाइड्रेशन आ जाती है बिकॉज इवन माई एंड्स आर वेरी ड्राई, सो आई नीड अ लॉट ऑफ हाइड्रेशन इन माई हेयर. सो दिस टेक्निक रियली वर्क्स वेरी वेल फॉर मी.
Okay, then moving on to the next thing. I have this perfume from Guess. It's called their Dare perfume. So I got this as a gift for my birthday. And firstly, the packaging. Like, yeah, that is straight up luxury. It looks so, so good. And it smells... it smells so nice. It's not fruity. It's not floral. It's somewhere in between. Okay. Exactly how I like it. पैकेजिंग एंड स्मेल अच्छा नहीं है, इट इज लॉन्ग लास्टिंग इज वेल, इट स्मेल सो सो नाइस एंड मतलब आई कैन जस्ट लाइक कीप लुकिंग एट दिस बॉटल, इट्स सो सो क्यूट. सो आई हैव बीन यूजिंग दिस लिटरली फॉर द एंटायर मंथ सिंस आई गॉट इट फॉर माई बर्थडे एंड आई रियली रियली लव इट. सो या,
you are a regular follower, you know Urvi showed this in October favorites and uska itna usne itni achhi achhi cheeze boli na uske baad I was like, you know, I need to try this, I really need to try this. I was honestly a bit skeptical, like pata nahi, ek to she told ki, you know, it tastes good, lime jaisa hi taste karta hai, like lime water jaisa hi taste karta hai, but I was like green color ka pani kaisa taste karega aisa karke, but guys it tastes so so good and pet bhar jata hai ye peene se, legend. सुबह पेट भर जाता है ये पीने से. आई हैव नॉट सीन अ लॉट ऑफ रिजल्ट्स राइट नाउ बट आई एम वेरी श्योर दैट आई एम गोइंग टू रेगुलरली यूज इट एंड देन यू नो मे बी आई सी गुड रिजल्ट्स. बट या, इट इज रियली रियली गुड. आई विल लिंक दिस बिलो सो दैट यू गाइस कैन ऑल्सो चेक इट आउट. अच्छा, मैंने बोला ही नहीं है क्या, सॉरी.
इट्स ओके गाइस, दैट मींस वी जेन्युइनली लव द प्रोडक्ट. हम डायरेक्टली इसमें घुस
गए. एग्जैक्टली. सो दीज आर टैबलेट्स, दीज आर बाय अ ब्रांड कॉल्ड as well-being. These are daily green tablets.
Now moving on to the next thing, it's like really 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 special to me. So I bought a ring light and a tripod finally. Like I did have a ring light and tripod earlier but they were like the rasta, the cheap ones wala. It was still working for me but I always wanted to invest in like a proper professional light and that's what we are filming with right now. So Dinkle already had this one, so she said that it's really of good quality, you should try that, and that's the reason I bought it. I bought it from Amazon, and even the stand I bought it from Amazon. I will leave a link for you guys in the description box below. It was not that expensive, keeping the quality in mind.
Exactly.
So for the ring light, I paid 3,600, and for the stand, I paid 1,300. So which I think is a good price. This is a one-time investment unless you are careless.
Yeah.
Don't be that, but guys. The quality is so good. Like we film with a phone, right?
Yeah.
So having good light really enhances the quality. So we are still figuring out the setup because I know you all can see the ring light ka reflection peeche, which I am personally not liking.
Yeah.
But probably ek do videos ke baad we will figure out something. But I hope you are liking the quality now, and I'm like super happy and cannot wait to shoot more.
Next thing which I have are scented candles. This is by Miniso. Oh my god guys, this smells so good and ye itna sasta hai. It is just for 150 rupees. It is so calming.
So calming.
Mere ko hamesha se Bath & Body Works ke candles chahiye, but those are shit expensive. This was for 150 rupees and itna bada. It is going to last for a long time. Main kaafi time se isko use kar rahi hu. I guess I got it around August or something like that and I have been using it so so regularly. I just love it and now I just want to build a scented candle ka collection. Main pagal ho gayi hu wo cheez ke piche.
Okay, so now moving on to the favorite show of the month. This month I have watched so much, it's not even funny. So I have two shows. The first one is Mismatched. If you know, mostly Sain, she came up, she was in this Netflix series. It is a very small series for like 6-7 episodes I guess, of half an hour each, and it's a romantic / educational sort of
is it educational?
Yeah, I mean they talk a lot about Java and like coding and stuff.
Okay.
Because that is what it is based out of, like it's इट्स अ कॉलेज का लव लाइफ वैसे. आई मीन येस मोस्टली इट्स बेस्ड ऑन लव लाइफ बट या देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ पढ़ाई रिलेटेड स्टफ इज वेल. बट आई एम अ फैन ऑफ मोस्टली से लाइक आई ऑलरेडी वॉज. बट ये सब चीजों में ना यू कैन एक्चुअली सी द पोटेंशियल ऑफ अ पर्सन टू एक्चुअली एक्ट इन अ शो एंड टू एक्ट इन अ यूट्यूब वीडियो. दीज आर रियली टू डिफरेंट थिंग्स एंड शी रियली आउटडिड हर सेल्फ एंड आई लव द केमिस्ट्री बिटवीन रोहित एंड मोस्टली सेन. आई मीन प्राजक्ता, आई एम जस्ट कॉलिंग हर मोस्टली सेन. बट ऑल इन ऑल द स्टोरी वॉज गुड, द एक्टिंग वॉज अमेजिंग, द केमिस्ट्री वॉज अमेजिंग. एंड आई हेट द फैक्ट दैट उन्होंने ऐसे टाइम पर उसको काट दिया ना. I'm like till here. What the hell happens next? I need to know. So बहुत बुरे सस्पेंस पे एंड किया गाइस. So please prepared, be prepared for that if you are watching that. But I cannot wait for season 2. It was also trending on number 1 on Netflix, which is a huge thing. Okay, so yeah, that is one. That is the first show. The second show, do not judge me, guys. Okay, The Fabulous Lives of Bollywood Wives. Oh okay. My god, that show, if you love Keeping Up with the Kardashians or if you love the Real Housewives of Beverly Hills, you are gonna freaking love that because it is about Bollywood wives. Okay, so you can see Mumbai, you can see Karan Johar in that god. And it's amazing.
Why literally haven't I heard about this? Is it a new show?
It's just 2 days. It's been 2 days that is launched. Ek hi season, of course. 8 episodes. And I am obsessed. I literally watched everything in one day. It's just good. It's gossip. It's glamour. It's Bollywood. Everything that I'm obsessed with. So, yeah. These are the two shows that I love.
Nice. For me, honestly, मैंने एक भी शो नहीं देखा है, मैंने कुछ भी नहीं देखा. आई हैव मोर इन टू यूट्यूब दीज डेज. सो आई एम श्योर यू हैव हर्ड दिस नेम ज्योति सेठी अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम फ्रॉम माई माउथ. शी इज अ फैबुलस यूट्यूबर. आई एम इन लव विद हर कॉन्टेंट राइट नाउ. शी इज सो सो रियल. शी डज अ लॉट ऑफ होम मेकओवर्स. शी शोज अ लॉट ऑफ नाइस मेकअप ट्यूटोरियल्स एंड अ लॉट ऑफ अदर थिंग्स. हर हस्बैंड कमल ऑल्सो हैज अ यूट्यूब चैनल. सो वो लोग दोनों ने अपनी लाइफ इतना पब्लिक कर दी है बट ऑब्वियसली कीपिंग सम थिंग्स प्राइवेट टू देम. बट इट इज सो सो रियल एंड आई रियली लाइक वॉचिंग देम. सो दिस मंथ आई हैव ऑब्सेस्ड वॉचिंग देयर वीडियोस.
Okay, so now moving on to the last thing, that is the favorite day of the month. So the first thing that I would like to mention is my birthday. So last time, I mean my birthday was in October, but 30th October, so it's like literally end pe. Yeah. And we shot October favorites before that. So I couldn't, you know, obviously say anything, but this birthday was the most special birthday of my life. So it was my 24th birthday. And obviously you saw the vlog that we uploaded. So most of the things were in that vlog. So my family and friends surprised me. I got so many gifts. I cut so many cakes. And you guys, oh god, my DMs have never been flooded so so much. So yeah, that was like, that'll always be special. Then the second thing was traveling. So in November, I mean we didn't travel like travel, but I went to Lonavala. We went to Lonavala together. Again, the vlog is already up, so make sure to check that out. And after that, the next very week, I went with my family for 3 days again to Karjat, only here in Maharashtra only. So it was like a really good getaway. We traveled after like 8 months, and I really want to go somewhere out, but still it's not that safe. So we shouldn't. So it was like a really really good getaway. And last, also there's one more thing, sorry guys, but this month, I mean October, November is my happy month. Okay, so in November, I guess on 1st of November, we hit 5,000 followers on my Instagram. So it's not a big deal, but I have been waiting for this since so long. You guys have no idea. The reason for that is, you know, when you create content every single day and when you don't get appreciated by the numbers. Now, why numbers are important is because if you don't have numbers, you cannot earn. That's the truth of it. So I have a lot of engagement with my followers, but wo numbers nahi badhte na, to it irritates you. Because in this entire lockdown, I have been so productive and so consistent. It's not even funny. So when I hit that 5,000 number, no, I to felt like I got verified only. And I was so, so happy. Yeah. So yeah, it's just a small milestone, but it means a lot.
Yes,
so,
definitely. For me, November has been a roller coaster of month. There have been a lot of ups and downs. But keeping the downs aside and focusing on the ups, oh my god, I have traveled so much. Actually, I traveled in October, but I forgot to mention it to you guys. I had went to Mahabaleshwar sabse pehle, and then obviously Lonavala with Urvi and Isha, and uske baad I had went to Pune with my cousins. So like, travel was the only thing which made me happy in November. It was a very good getaway from everything which was happening all around. I was so happy traveling. It was really nice. And after traveling to all those places, उसके बाद नानी के घर जाके एक वीक बैठ गई थी मैं वहाँ पे. Again, that was the best thing. Just chilling over there, relaxing over there. So yeah, that's been my most favorite parts of October. November, sorry.
Yes, still in October only, guys.
I can't believe November. Yeah,
I mean, you just don't want time to go fast, but then it's like 2020 khatam ho jaye to acha. Yeah.
But let's just hope for a better 2021.
Yeah.
Oh god, this is going to be confusing.
2021. Yeah. So yeah, guys, that's it for this video. We hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, then
please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also click on the bell icon there to get notified every time we upload a new video.
And we shall see you all in our next video now. Bye.